9-point lead being enjoyed by Ginebra, 49-40, amidst the absence of Romero Dupin, who just graduated today. He has a nice jumper by Baldovic to start off the scoring here in our second back in the ballgame after sitting out a long period for his three personal fouls. His long 3-point field. Jun Limpot at the post against Gary. Nice spin inside. Kinindata na naman.
Oh!
Sa PBA, Asita Olava takes a jumper, takes it anyways, and he drains that in the face of Alex. The game as he sat it out a long time. Baldovic strong to the hoop. Floating that over. Norman out to Gonzalez, out to Olapag. Sabi niya, back to you, pare ko. Isa pang tres dyan at isa pa nga ang binigay ni Norman Gonzalez. Back to back at rebound kay David. Quickly out to Mark Aguiba for the easy layup. And fast break na naman.
There's the double.
Olapag from the kick out. Another three-pointer. Apo! Nakatapon na po. Baldovic trying to get his fifth. Cristiano with a big rebound and the putback. In the face about it, goes baseline, goes reverse, blocked again, this time by Gonzalez. And Eric Make at the right place at the right time. There's carry. Tapunya, I'll take a three. Everybody's hitting it anyways. I'll take mine.
So once he makes the third, nando na yung ano, health defense.
Sabi ni Baldovic, ako naman, pasubok ng 3 points, pwede. Okay, back to live action. Arcita Olava using his side. Sabi niya, ikaw na lang, paring Bong. At si paring Bong, hindi naman niya pinahiya. Jun Limpot could not get the short jumper.
What a pass!
Harry, what a pass! Awesome pass with the jiggle and the jimmy from Jimmy. Here's a spark plug. No look pass by Olapag inside the carry. Catch your breath. They are in the lead 66-64. Asita Olava!
And it's all Jimmy Olapag. Jimmy Olapag.
4-3. It's just out by Martelan with the hustle. Martelan.
And Ginebra's last field goal was in the 6:14 mark of this quarter.
Ayan, nakabawi na sa'yo. Narinig ka ni Eric Mek. Quickly to Crisano.
What
nice pass to Eric Mek, who finishes saying thank you very much, buddy. Alvin's got to do something about this. Quick steps. Rob Johnson inside. Gets erased by Asita Olava. As he says, welcome to the PBA, Rob Johnson.
Is getting past Don Melvilano, going for the basket. Asita Olava waiting for him. Blocking his shot, and look at the stare down. Against on the game clock. Oh, what a pass!
Nice pass to Eric!
Executed play!
Woo. What a sneak pass there by Eric. Look at this pass.
Baseline out, woo, bounce play. Somebody popping out, leaving Eric.
As we come back, somebody giving an oxygen tank. This is your PBA. Against Asita Olava. Patrick Frantisa for three. Count that two, and that Lago. Johnson takes a three. And he drains it.
That's a long two.
Correct me, Rob, jumping baseline, going hard against Eric Mack. No call whatsoever. Clean block now for Eric Mack. Here's Kagiwa. Stepping on the brakes, Brian Crisano inside against Ravenna. Easy pickings for the big.
Step on the shot clock.
Olapag quickly inside to Asita Olava, who had good position, but was blocked from behind by Elmer Lago. Here's Rob Johnson out to Lago. Going for a long two, and he drains that to the delight of the crowd. Asita Olava baseline against five white shirts. He likes that shot, plus the foul.
Martelan, no help defense on the blind side.
Wala na, no?
See, Asita Olava having his way.
Kanina kasi sa nice. They swing it to Olapag, driving hard to baseline. Here comes Olapag! Oh, my goodness! I'm lost for words. Just kudai, Jimmy Olapag. Mark Aguiwa draining a step back three.
A timely jumper for in the second half. Well, Barangay Ginebra down from 42% to 38%.
Here's Bong Ravenna. Inside traffic. Patrick Van with a loose ball. Dipsy do. Learning a thing or two from Jimmy Olapag. Sabi niya, paring Jimmy. This fourth. And check out this Patrick Fran Dipsy do version of the Jimmy Olapag move. Ayan. To Kagiwa, out to Lago, inside to Eric Mack. Fade away against Harvey Carey. Book that. Cutter. Make a four. Kagiwa open in the middle. Floater by Mark Kagiwa. That is his trademark shot. And folks, front to your seats. Mark Kagiwa still doing the damage for the Gin Kings as they are only down by two.
By Lago.
Eric Mack against Carey, who's got five fouls. Spinning.
Oh,
a fake
move.
And he gets the sixth and final foul of Harvey Carey. In the last moments of his game.
Coach Alan KD.
That was his first miss of the night, by the way. And free throw number two.
Jumper.
Pero ang sayang doon, eh, penalty itong phone calls.
Oo.
Hindi niya pinasok.
But what is more important than TJ? Pa tayo mag-set up ng three-point play.
He might even still go for a quick two. Kasi meron pa naman silang time. Oy, but miss! by Alapag. Here's the jump ball of the rebound, and it's with Asi Taulaba.
They have to fight.
And Meg fouls Alapag, who tries to...
What hassle? And look at the numbers.
Again, Alapag, who has played a lot of minutes tonight.
The touch has been there.
30 points, 11 assists. Big second free throw, he drains it. Fakes, Meg is open for three. And what a shot! My goodness, what a ball game!
I told you, they'll go for the three.
Nice fake by Baldavid, kicking it to a wide open Eric Hank, who had all day to shoot, and he hit nothing but the bottom of the net.
He could hit it during crunch time.
And has denied Alapag.
They denied Alapag.
From the parking lot! Voila! Taking it with the rebound! There's still time! No! Here's Alapag, leaving the dust behind with Rob Johnson. Asi has five fouls, though. Baldavid forces a jumper, and he rattles it home.
And with that shot,
Crisano with the rebound, Alapag with the hustle, and Asi with the putback.
Good play by...
Out to Dylan, backing up another three, and he drains it.
He wants such a shot.
Against Mark Dylan. Pull-up jumper, and he's not yet done. Eric Meck, 36 points.
Good. The rebound will go to the target six.
Ravenna open for three. Wala Taulaba hard working inside. Six foul now. Folks, welcome to the last 2 minutes. Last number talaga to. I can't promise you that, as Elmer Lago promises you three.
And he just showed us he can very well.
Outside shot by Alapag, and...
That's a long two.
He still
bounces.
This is Meg again. Limpot, go back to Meg. Thank you very much to Limpot. Eric Meg with the easy two. So they might want to go back to that. Taulaba again. Easy bucket. No. And I said earlier, last 2 minutes. Now I became a liar. And then I said last 2 minutes again. I hope I'm not a liar still.
Intense, but at the same time, a little bit out of breath. The Ginebra team is tired, but
throw. Pasok. Johnson at the Alex Dimon. Free throw is good. Likewise, Eric Meck with the ball.
They have a foul to give. No,
he's open again. Eric Meck again. Eric Meck has done it again. Pero teka lang. Hindi pa tayo tapos. Check this out again. They could have fouled already right there. And Asi didn't know what to do, whether to switch or not. Wide open, Eric Meck. Nothing but the bottom of the net again.
And on the part of Mark Talan leaving Eric Meng, who has the ball, question who is the most dangerous man on the court.
Here's Jimmy Alapag, high screen. He's open. Out to Bonavella for the win. But I put the game. Alapag throws up a Hail Mary. Taulaba.
Let's see if they'll count.
Green.
He played. Hitting Bong Ravena for the open side jumper. Hitting!
Butike!
Butike!
Butike ko ba? Wanti naman. Alapag. Hail Mary. Asi gets the ball. Oh no. This just might count. That. Well.
Make your decision.
Well.
Make your decision.
Well, decision is final. Ang tinawag ni lead referee Cruz. Ay knockout.
Doesn't count.
He could again step back in the paint. Jimmy Alapag is not yet done. 11 big points. I'm amazed.
Make that 38.
3 seconds to shoot. Gotta do something. Aris against Taulaba and the offensive foul. Meg backing down Dylan, who's got five fouls. And the deuce by Major Payne.
Just powering his way.
He gets the Twitter to drop. Nice scoop shot by the main man. And wants to do something about that. Off the glass, voila. Taulaba with the rebound. And put back. And outshoots.
Two assists.
Here's Baldavid spinning against Alapag. Off the glass, and it gets the drop.
The flash, Baldavid. Talagang pagkakalaban ng itong team na to. Super ganado ka.
This game. Eric Meng for three. Why not? He's been hot. Lago with a big putback. Lago with a huge putback. Finds his way inside. All just went out. And a big rebound by Eric Meck.
Earlier, even if he makes this free throw, Talk and Text will call a timeout.
Rattles home. Oh. Taulaba to front. Quickly for three. Voila. No score. Julian Ball gets fouled. First free throw is good.
to even up the lead if he makes this free throw.
And he does. Fishing the foul. Walang foul doon si Dimanan. And that is the ball game. 122-117. The Gin Kings survive double overtime to break their three-game losing skid.
For our best ng iba. Sino pa ba? Sino nagpa-overtime? Si Eric Meng para sa ating best player of the game.
At yan ang ngiti ng isang best player na nagpapanalo.
Kita mo naman ang mga numbers niya. 45 points, 17 rebounds on 17 of 31 field goal conversion.